Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you never seen my face before, my name is Ruthika and you can definitely subscribe to my channel. If you're not subscribing yet, definitely press the red button right below this video bar and definitely press the bell button because whenever I upload a video, you will get a notification so you can check it out my channel. Today's video, I'm just going to try and tested this new Faces Magnetic Eyes Mascara with you guys and I will give my honest opinion to you so you can enjoy this video. Without further ado, let's get jump into the video. For the longest time, this is my holy grail mascara. This is 7 Heaven waterproof mascara and this is a very nice mascara. Retail for 165 rupees and very affordable mascara. Thinking, Ritika, what happened to your face? You are looking ill, you are looking incomplete. What happened to your eyes? Yeah, I will try a new mascara with you guys. So I'm just completing my all the makeup, like eye makeup, face makeup, highlighter, lipstick, everything. Because I'm not applying any mascara into my eyes or any liner into my eyes, so you can see the difference. Because you can see my eyelashes are not really very big lashes. It's very small. It's totally on downwards. So I'm really like, I don't have eyelashes. So this is a mascara looks like. So as you can see, I'm not really opened it also. So because I want to open with you guys, this is new Faces Magnetic Eyes Mascara. Because I'm a huge fan of Faces Magnetic Eyes Kajal, because I love this product and this is my like one of the favorite. I am like using it like for the longest time. Like now I'm just going to try this. I hope it will be also my favorite product like this kajal. So let's get started.
Okay, oh my god, it's so good. Okay.
This mascara retail for 349 rupees. So this is very affordable. So you can buy the claim. It's voluminizing brush, intense black finish, lightwear mascara. So this is a very nice claim. We will see, it will give me volume or something like that. This is the mascara wand's look like. As you can see, this is thick, so I never tried something like this. It is dry, but it's very thin compared to this Faces mascara. I don't have anything on my eyelashes, so I don't want to try anything like eyelash curler or anything like that because I just want to try this mascara. So this is goes on quite good. This is super black, so I like it. This is, guys, can you see the difference? I am really liking it. It's not clumsy, it's not making my eyelashes clumsy. It's very nicely separated all my lashes, so I really love it. Now it's time to apply on my bottom lashes, so we will see together how it goes on bottom lashes. So, oh my god, so nice. Guys, can you see the difference right now? Any difference? Can you see? Just tell me. This is the first coat of mascara. I will apply a second coat with you guys. Second coat of mascara is not totally a successful decision. So as you can see, it's make my lashes look very clumsy on this outer corner. I don't really mind a clumsy look, but this is totally clumsy and the bristles are so big. Then my eyelashes are too small, so it make a mess on my eyelid, as you can see. So this is time to give my final review to this product. So I love the magnetic kajal, as I say before, but I am not really surprised by this product. I don't know why. This, you love this product and you swear by this product, but this is totally my personal opinion and I will give you my personal and very honest opinion about this product. The first layer is not that bad. It is separating and giving me volume because this is voluminizing mascara. This is not giving me any length and this is not promising to give me any length because they say lightwear mascara. But when I put the second coat of mascara, this is totally a clumsy and making my eyelashes clumsy. clumsy, not a light wear mascara. This is making my lashes totally clumsy, like spidery lashes. So I don't really enjoy, and the bristle is too thick for any kind of small lashes. If you have small lashes like me, it will be very hard to put this mascara in very precisely into your lashes. You guys, that is totally wasteful. Don't try it. Definitely do try it for yourself. My lashes is too small, because if you have very big and voluminizing lashes, so you can definitely try this mascara. This is a very nice formula, because I don't like the wand, so this is really messy for me, so I really don't feel that product. So if you like this product, definitely comment down below, and how you use it, definitely comment down below. And if you all swear by this product, I don't mean to be mean with you guys. You love it and I don't. That is totally my opinion, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, just give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, as I always say. So bye guys.